Today at 10 o'clock at the Compost Education Center, we have Tyler Johns coming to talk about bugs. If you're interested in an alternative to pesticides, come on down and hear what bugs can do for your garden.